Hi, I forgot the hotkey to unmute myself.
Gotcha.
Whoa, hold on. Something. Did Battle.net do something with displaying frame rate or frames per second?
I don't know, man.
Do something with displaying frame rate? Got this like overlay, and I don't know where it's coming from.
Is it from your NVIDIA?
I don't think so. It might be though. I haven't played for so long.
Are you in StarCraft?
Yeah, I'm in there. I have this overlay that's on top of StarCraft.
What does it have on it?
Like my frames per second and my RAM usage and just some stats.
Hit Alt-Z.
Alt-Z?
Mm-hmm. Didn't bring anything up.
Yeah. Let's see. Broadcast. Record.
Yeah, run over to your settings and then there should be options in there.
Yeah, but it's not. I don't think this is it. Because I have one. I do have one, but it's just the status indicator. My frames per second and everything else is off.
Hmm.
I think I know what it is. I think it's cam.
Oh, yeah.
I just gotta find it real quick and turn it off.
Cam bothers me, man.
Yeah, I wish it was better. And frames per second and task. Hey, I fixed it. All right. I'm ready for whatever's. They added a new mission type. I don't know what it is.
Let's go find out. Rainer, random mission. Oh, I don't know, man. Do you know, you don't know what it's called?
Something with miners. I don't remember what type. It's okay, it doesn't matter. There's plenty I haven't played.
Level 7. I don't know what this mission is. I don't know what we're doing.
Escort the harvesting bots. Protect the bots.
All right, here we go. Why in the world?
Hi, commanders. I thought everyone had forgotten about me out here. The hallucinations are the only.
Why can't I set hotkeys?
I guess that's terrazine for you. Speaking of, someone has been destroying my harvesting bots.
Why can't I set hotkeys? Control 1. That's so frustrating.
You still can't set hotkeys?
I can't set hotkeys. Makes the game almost unplayable if you can't set hotkeys.
Pretty much.
Rage quit. Hang on, I'm sorry.
You're good.
This is frustrating. Hotkeys. Okay, let's give this a shot. It won't let me do it in game for some reason. I cannot set that hotkey. That's it. I'm buying a mechanical keyboard, Chris.
That's probably it.
It's probably because I don't have a mechanical keyboard. That's the reason. I don't move the other ones, but I move those ones. Shift F1 works.
Just control? If you use the right control, does it work?
No. Well, it works for everything but control 1 and control 2. And control 3.
That's very strange.
I don't know why that is. Oh well.
What are we supposed to be escorting? To be active, geyser. Make sure to
escort the bomb. I'll send the harvest team. Oh, we gotta pump out some units here. Oh, where's Stimpak?
We're in co-op, so some of the stuff isn't available.
Oh, they come with Stimpak. Oh, that's right. Oh, good on it. You're already out there. Look out, commanders. I am detecting enemy movement toward the box. Additional supply depots required. Bad news. Go ahead.
Dale Shear says that some more geysers are opening up soon. Don't worry, if you can't hear her, she only talks to me.
I think this guy's been alone on this planet for far too long.
I agree. When we split up, I can take the bottom one if you want to take the top.
Alright. This guy's kind of annoying.
Got that?
Yep.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
I think the terrazine the drug. You mean you got the close one?
Yeah.
The enemy is draining the terrazine from the Belshire gliders. We have to stop them. So we're not. No choice. So I'm not saying you have to, but if you want to free that Belshire glider I mentioned, you don't have a day.
Oh gosh, I'm not very good at this, am I? Oh gosh. Okay, I'm gonna protect this one, it looks like, then.
I'm gonna send your guys over to that thing and I'll protect as best I can.
Yeah, I'm split up right now. Okay. Man, it's been a long time since I played, dude.
We're under heavy fire here. Bell Shear, thank you, commanders. I mean, I thank you. Yes, me. What's the thanking?
Alright, I released whatever this Kraken thing was. Are you good?
I think so. Maybe.
You hear that?
Yeah. I must recruit my forces.
You good?
I got it, I think. We're good.
Eesh. They're really doubling down on this living Terrazine extraction plan. Maybe we should put a stop to it. Once the Belshire Glaucus Terrazine is gone, it'll be dead. So try to free it sooner than later. If you have a heart, that is. Hey, great job, commanders. My bots are safe and sound. Do you do this sort of thing often? Man, collecting Terrazine is hard work.
I'll take this one here and this one here. I guess we kind of need to escort them, don't we?
Yeah. I'm heading back down there. Oh, you have medics, but I need those.
I think the bots are telling me they're rolling out, but I could be wrong. They've lied to me before. Those little miscreants.
Additional supply depots be quiet. Additional supply depots be quiet.
Need some triage? FTV
ready. Now that they have no more energy, yeah, Christopher.
What?
Just kidding. No, they're not. Watch out to your right.
The doctor is in. The doctor is in. The doctor is in. The doctor is in.
You want a piece of me, boy? You're mine.
Got it?
Yep.
Okay, the bots should be on their way back. I need that Terrazine, Commanders, for my experiments.
Oh, gosh.
You got it?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna head over here to the northwest. See if I can hit more of their base.
We got some visitors heading for our base. They don't look too friendly.
If you let them fall back, we can group up and take them out here.
Okay.
Looks like they're heading in two different directions. I'm gonna push up. What is this?
How do you
want to
handle this?
Oh,
If we just like hang out in the middle, we might be able to. Well, maybe you escort them up here, and I'll try to clear out stuff up here.
Okay, I'm currently attacking them here at the top as well. Your base is under attack. I can handle this if you want to go handle that. We can barely get through.
The doctor.
Dang, dude, what's that ability? That's... You want to protect the bottom one?
Yeah, I got the bottom one.
Hey, do you need any money?
Nah, I got mucho.
I'm sitting on 12,000 right now. I'm gonna follow up with this one here in the back. You got those? Okay. I should be able to throw it off this attack to the middle. I got this too. Nice. They're gonna walk right into both of us. Back in a minute, Chris.
No worries.
Did you make your poops? Alright, I'm back, man. Hold on.
I'm watching a stream right now on my phone.
How are you?
It's like about 10 or 15 seconds delayed.
Yeah, it is.
I have like 10 points till I get my next unlock for the Spear of a Doom. We should do at least one more mission.
Okay. Let's just do a random one, man. Let's bump it up to hard.
What are the different difficulty levels?
Casual, normal, hard, brutal. We'll just stay at normal. I just want to play it easy. All right, ready? Hey, we did this one once before. This is exciting. This is fun. I like this one. Zerg.
Glad you're here. Need a little help filling a contract. Aim on shipping some nasty tech on board these trains. My job is to torch them, but my guys are late to the party. Now, I'm thinking you'd like to see those trains go up in smoke, too.
Insufficient rescue gas. Insufficient rescue gas.
Yeah, yeah. Go ahead. In the rear with the gear. What's going on?
Add-on complete. Upgrade complete. Additional supply depots required.
SCV ready. Bad news. Go ahead. This better be good. Big job, huh? I'm going.
Insufficient rescue gas.
The doctor is in.
Banshee airstrike ready.
Nice.
Insufficient rescue gas.
This better be good. Oh, yeah.
The doctor.
Got eyes on your objective. Blow up that train. Oh crap.
And it is moving quickly. Warriors, do not let it escape our grasp.
Additional supply depots, be quiet.
Wait for it, there'll be stuff that comes along with it.
Go ahead. Oh man, looks like we're fighting against CERN.
Main objective destroyed.
You ain't going anywhere. You best get ready. Enemy's headed for our base.
Do you have that?
Yeah, I'll
take it.
I'm gonna clear out both of these rocks over here. There, I got it.
You cleared it. Can I have the other one if you clear it out?
Oh yeah, absolutely. I'm out of position to come down and help you. Let me finish clearing these rocks and I'll come help you. Okay, I cleared out those rocks, so.
Too close to the guys. Run in.
Now that is how you do it.
Oh, the ultralisks back out. That way, he's an upgrades.
Keep coming. I mean, you can fight him if you want, but
this makes things interesting.
I am activating emergency shields. Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
I'll take care of it.
Sweet.
Supply depots, be quiet. We better send some body bags.
Man, I gotta build some,
we can get vision down there. I can use my orbital strike to help get.
I got it. We get it?
Yep.
Nice.
Got the top, you got the bottom?
Sounds good. Yeah, they just rebuild. Why am I attacking them?
Yeah, I think I tried that once and it didn't work. I don't know if you need help.
I should be okay. Oh, sorry, I'm building right into your base.
It's okay.
Wonder if I should go for some air here. I don't think they're getting through, Chris.
I think their chances are pretty slim.
That's where we've heard Hyperion from.
Detecting an enemy attack. They're heading towards us now.
I got the bottom one. Alright, maybe I'll take the top one since you're already on the bottom.
I'll take bottom.
Enemy forces inbound on our base.
That was
Do you want top or bottom?
No, I can take bottom.
Your call.
Have one more. Train, or I think there's only one more, maybe not.
Do you have 1,000 gas that I can borrow?
They can't have sure. Cargo.
Have? Can't really give it back.
How do you do that? Can you do that here?
Oh, no, you can't. I guess it's only a multiple.
Just like march down into there.
I'm just gonna hang back. I don't have a mobile army like you do. Nice, man.
Easy peasy. Alrighty, well.
Are we done?
Good for me tonight. I need to go to bed. I was up late last night.
Alright, man. Well, thanks for playing.
Yeah.